So it's been a 2 week journey throughout Southeast Asia, and what a fantastic way to finish off, because even for myself to experience all these whiskies is quite special. Looking and talking to people afterwards, seeing how they enjoyed it, I think, again, that makes it special as well. Seeing so many happy people with so many old and rare whiskies that I myself don't get to experience these. So as we went through the whiskies, showing people the three distilleries, Glenglassaugh, Glendronach, Penrhyn, these are the casks that are going to come into Southeast Asia, into Singapore, that are not available anywhere else in the world. I myself will never experience this again. So it really was highlighting what we have in our old and rare vintages. And across all three distilleries, we do have that. We've got some really old, rare vintages that people hope we can enjoy. And especially the palate out here is perfect for our whiskies. It's strange because I've been coming to Singapore for maybe the last 8 years, and I've seen the Singapore single malt consumer change. It's gone really deep into a more educated knowledge base, and the appreciation of single malt in Singapore is growing every time I come back. That's why I like revisiting countries, maybe even once, twice a year. And I keep on seeing that development, the education of drinking whiskey, the appreciation of single malt whiskey. It really is getting higher and higher all the time here. And these are the markets I enjoy visiting. Our whiskey is so highly regarded here. This is where we want to be.